Welcome to another episode of Marlin Plays, where you guessed it, we play games. And I got beat up, but I'm coming back with a vengeance. Let's go! I want to rob you, but I won't. I want to check those desks, but I don't need to. We've got to complete this mission, the mule. Robin, your desk has been violated. Oh wait, dang, does he see me? Come on, I just came out of bed. Cut me some slack there. Alright, let's see. So we've got to take his talc powder. The mule completed. What's next? I believe we've got to grab the dead rat and place it in Hillary's desk. We don't like Hillary. I don't think the game likes Hillary at all. It's very, very noticeable. Alright, that's done. Discredited. Soon time for some bed. For some bed sleep. Let's see. We can make the handle. So let's make it. Come on. Come on. Why doesn't it want to make it? What? Oh, we aren't intelligent enough. Come on, I totally forgot about that, whoops. Alright, I'm still stupid in the game. And in real life, apparently. Let's put away these two items. And get some rest. All the wonders of the morning. Hillary, we don't like you. We don't like you at all. But I'm gonna follow you. Oh my god, I'm not gonna follow you. Oh my god. The soil. It was the flipping soil. Please? Please. No, don't chase. Come on. Oh, you guys are so mean. It hasn't even been like 3 minutes yet since I've been out of, you know, confinement. Semi-confinement. Of a bed. Alright, oh, it's just a zoop. Oh, you're never gonna find me. You'll never find me now. Justice served. Respect the baton. You guys are a weird bunch. Like, really? There's only one other place that I can be. One location. But guess what? It's time to run. Where are we gonna go? Oh crap, he sees me. Oh, we gotta go. Can't go in there. Come on. Oh, it's the inevitable. He's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. Why, God? Why? Don't do this to me. Oh, you wanna fight? Come on, let's go. Let's go. Get your ass beat. Beat. Good. Let me rob you now. Give me that key. Thank you. Officer Mac. Talking all that smack. And dropped it to the floor. I stole your key. Now, where am I gonna put this key? We should put it in that desk. This desk right here. Yes. So I'll just leave that, thank you. Leave that med kit as well. Oh, coming for me. Wow. That was easy. That was very easy. Now I get to go peel some potatoes. Oh, it's not a good morning. It is not a good morning at all. I'm gonna sit here, peel some potatoes, think about what you've done. That's your punishment. Peel these potatoes. Peel tomorrow's dinner. Oh well, forget you guys, I'm getting some sleep. get as much sleep as I could. And energy. Let's not forget that. What's the job time? Nah, we don't have time for no job. We ain't got no time for no job. He's gonna tell me some nonsense. Hello there, job seeker. You got a problem? With you, perhaps? You're on thin ice. Yeah, I know. And you gotta go. Bye-bye. Let's see. There should be a key in this desk. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Oh no. Alright, I'll take that first kit. I'll take that sheet of metal. Oh, he saw me again! Run! Just 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 get away. Oh my goodness. Can't get in there? The camera! Come on, camera! Look! It's police brutality! Please! What else could I do in this fine moment? No! Guess what? They're back here again. You just don't know. You just vanished into thin air. That's how I like it. I've gotta just chill in here. Come on. Let's just go. It's the worst that can happen, right? Our discipline's at like 70. We should be okay. We've just gotta run into the lunchroom. Yep. Run out. All good. No one's attacking me. No one's chasing me. Yep, no one's chasing me. Had to make sure. Sorry about that. You see everything. I'm sure you do, buddy. I'm sure you do. Alright, let's get our brain swole. Reading all these books about escaping the prison. All the times that everyone has tried to escape the prison and have gotten caught, banished into confinement, beaten with batons. The worst of the worst has happened to oh so many of us. Reading. Such a lovely time. All the things you can learn. Oh, what's this? Seems like someone dropped a paper and it says, "Stop reading this book. You're not getting any smarter." This is not really a constructive way to figure out how to craft things. And P.S. You're an idiot sandwich. Well, that's mean. Jeez. Alright, let's go again. All these books we've gotta read. It takes up so much energy. Come on. Just get some food. Get some gubs. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna go for a knife. No, let's get the food tray. Let's sit down all alone. Let's go to bed. The wrong bed. Whoops. I want that. I want your covers. I want your covers. What are you looking at? Get away. I'm stealing their covers. And this one. Alright, so let's cover up our cell. Pop one here, pop one there, guess it's not gonna let me put one there. I've got two. Let's equip. Thank you. Equip. Come on. There we go. Put it. Nope. Alright. Got that situated. Now am I smart enough to make the handle? Please? Yes. Handle. Perfect. Is there anything else I can make while I'm here? No, not right now. So we want the cutters, we want the pickaxe, and we want a shovel. Those are the three pieces that we need. Here we go, there's our shovel. Thank you. Let's just put that away for safekeepings. I can't talk. Gosh. This prison life. Become illiterate. Sickening. So we should make some sort of armor. Let's go with the simple stuff. Pillowcase. Nope. Pillowcase. There we go. So pillowcase, we've got a pillow, we've got the duct tape, let's craft nothing because I didn't unequip this. There we go. Let's try that one more time. One more time. There we go. Now let's equip. Now no one's gonna be able to break my shins when I go to bed. No one. Thanks for watching Marlon Plays. Feel free to leave a like and a comment. I'll see you guys soon.